I think it's an instinct for human beings to broaden their boundaries and areas of activities. I think it's like the age of discovery. My name is Satoshi Furukawa. I am a mission specialist for NASA SpaceX Crew-7 mission to the International Space Station. I was born in Yokohama, Kanagawa, which is right south of Tokyo. I was a very active kid. There were many mountain areas around the area I grew up, and so I love outdoor life. I played all day in the mountains from sunrise to sunset. The first human landing on the moon when I was 5 years old, I thought it was a great moment for humankind. I had a longing for space from my childhood. I wanted to be an engineer or an astronomer until my high school life. And when I was 17 years old, I had a chance to talk with my uncle, who is a medical doctor. And what impressed me was he told me that it is my happiest moment when a patient gets better and discharges. So I changed my future path and wanted to be a medical doctor because I would be able to positively affect people's life. February 1998, when I was working in a night shift in a hospital, TV newscaster mentioned that there would be new Japanese astronaut recruitment. Those selected would stay on board the International Space Station for 6 months and conduct many scientific research. I felt strongly, I'd like to do this job. My wife said, do your best. So I applied the audition. The moment I was selected as a Japanese astronaut candidate, you are hired, you are selected. It was the happiest moment in my life. Crew-7, we are international crew members living and conducting many scientific researches on the space station to benefit people over the world and also future space explorers. We are going to use the space station as a testbed for the future human exploration to the moon, Mars, and beyond. I am very proud of being a part of this excellent team of international partners and also researchers, engineers, flight controllers, flight directors, and so on. Because working as a team and working together, we can accomplish the big mission.
Subscribe for more space.